Up, guys. So now I'm gonna bench press. Okay, it's part two. I'm gonna bench press. I don't even know what I'm listening to. I still sitting on beyond like too heavy weight. It's just gonna be a moderate amount of weight. So. Alright, so I'm gonna try to hit 3 sets of 6 just with this little chest press or bench press. So just cope with me, guys. Cope with me. So if you notice, like, how the camera is, it's in a kind of a sketchy point of view, and I look all liney right now, but this is just because I like how it looks, so, but, we're going to do one more set, and then we'll send a workout. So this is a 2-part workout video. First part was reverse chest press and chest press. The second part is bench press. So, this is a workout right here. Bench press is just, it's a small workout. So, but I'm gonna get back into it after I change the station.
Come on, 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 come on Hi guys, so that's the workout. So again, it was reverse chest press, and then bench press. So, again, it's moderate weight, not too light, not too heavy, it's moderate in between. If you want to build muscle, you don't actually have to start at a really big weight. Actually, could possibly just start off with a light weight, and as you get bigger, move up weight. Most people think that if you want to build muscle, you just lift a lot of weight, but it doesn't work like that. It depends on what your goal is, basically. And if you want to get big, you want to get toned, you lean. Me, I want to be massive, so I work out a lot. But, that's the workout for tonight, and I hope you guys like it. I'll see you guys next time.